Seriously, if we win game two, game one means nothing. All we wanted was a split.
Game one needed to be played like the last game of the year, and if that meant bringing in OJ later in the ball game, then they should have used every pitcher they had.
That's tough love. Yeah, tough love.
Gotta get you to be a coach.
All right, thank you, Tony.
This is tough enough.
Don't worry, Tim. You only have to anchor the news one more time. Be sure to watch tonight's special Throwback Thursday edition of Fox 8 News at 6. Tim Taylor will be joined by Robin Swoboda, Tony Rizzo, and Dick Goddard for a one-time-only reunion. Relive the magic tonight at 6.
Might be hard to get them out the anchor seat once they sit down.